I'm here with 12-time world champion James Lights Out Toney, and he is serious. He is calling out Rampage Jackson. What do you want to tell Rampage?
Rampage called me out. Come on, man. Come on, Rampage. He said, you want to knock James Toney out? Motherfucker, please.
Taking care of baby?
Yeah, Rampage, if you try to swing and slow with me, I'm going to knock your motherfucking lights out.
The walls were shaking.
We're doing bad, baby. The real heavyweight champ right here. Everybody out there impersonating fighters. I'm a real fighter.
Okay, let's say he's Rampage Jackson and you're James Toney. How many rounds will it take you to knock him out?
Two rounds? I'm going to play with the first round. I'm going to see what he got, which he ain't got nothing.
I know both these motherfuckers, okay? And I'm gonna tell you, this makes a good fight. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. It makes a good fight.
A boxing match.
Makes a good fight.
In boxing.
You stupid. But you know what? You from the South Florida, expect it. If Rampage happened to have a ball for James
Toney. James, in the boxing world, who can you compare Rampage Jackson to? Who does he remind you of the way he fights?
Buster Drayton.
Why?
Wow. Wow, and no skill.
No skill? Just what? Just power?
Just power, brute strength. But he ain't got much strength as I do.
Who's the better trash talker?
Who the best in boxing? Who's the living legend for trash talking boxing? Who better than me? Can nobody talk more trash than me?
And then what happens when they see you, when someone you talk trash?
Oh, how you doing? We cool.
Doing that shit?
Man, please. Hey, but hey, Ellie, everybody there, on the set back. Good morning. I've been with my kids because my kids love me. I love all y'all out there. All my fans out there, I love you. All my haters out there, I love you. Keep talking shit, but I love
it. There you have it. James Toney ready to take out Rampage Jackson. He says he knocks him out in 2 rounds. PeaceReport.com and Malisek back reporting.